Spent 6 months since their Brazilian counselor Mariel Franco and her driver Anderson Gomez were murdered. The case remains unsolved. Here's our correspondent with more.
6 months after the assassination of the counselor, Mariel Franco, and his chauffeur, Anderson Gomez, the people mobilized and demand a response from the state. People denounce militarization in Brazil, and also the consequences of that intervention ordered by Michel Temer's government. People demand justice for Mariel Franco, and to ask the state about who killed Mariel Franco and who gave the order for it. Citizens mobilized to ask for justice for this unsolved crime, and to tell the world that Mariel Franco's legacy is still alive.